let's talk about dumb school rules. Dumb school rules are everywhere. Bro, you need permission to do a basic human need, and that's use the bathroom. Like, what? What if little Timmy just craps his pants in math class? What are you gonna do? The whole class is gonna smell like butt crack then. Here's another one. No hoods. Why can't you wear a hood in class? All it is a hood. What, do you think we're in a gang just because we have a hood? That's just stupid. If you're late for like 1 second, it's considered automatic detention. That's just messed up.